the white part in the eyes, and yeah, do like everywhere, but not like the black areas. Just do this part. Guys can skip this part if you want. And by the way, just say thanks for 700 subscribers. I really appreciated it. And yeah, we're gonna be doing one eye for now. So yeah, to make the color darker. So we get this brush and you like put it like I think you should make the lines like really dark. Okay. Okay, see? Yeah, it should look like that. And you press add like another layer. And then you go to add. Then you make your color lighter. Okay. Yeah, it should look like that. It's starting to look pretty nice. But ignore those other parts, they won't be able to see like yeah. And I've learned this like yesterday probably. Probably like a few days ago that to make a reflection like this. Make it like to 20. Probably messed up on that one. Yeah, probably messed up. Let me put it back to 20. Make it like. Okay, so you put that in the bottom because, yeah, something's also going to be on top of it too. So you go to add again, and then you like, make like some, like this. So you're gonna have to go like way down. think it's the glitter pen. Probably is. Enjoy. See you next tutorial or video.